I'm trying to do your makeup. We got some BB cream.
Your shit is cold. Don't put too much.
I'm not. It's BB cream, you know.
Why are you hitting my face? Because
I'm blending. It's a beauty blender.
Yeah, but you don't have to hit my face.
I'm not hitting your face. I'm blending it.
What's up, RaQuettes? It's your girl, Rosa, coming at you with another video. It's just me. Hello. How y'all doing today? It is a beautiful Tuesday afternoon. It is 3:16 and I'm getting ready to do a video for you guys. I'm taking over Raquel's channel because I felt like doing a video and I don't have a YouTube channel, so what else am I gonna do? Okay, so today, that Chick-fil-A water be hitting different. I'm sorry, y'all. So today, guys, I have a whole bunch of Raquel's makeup in front of me. Cause you know I own like two things, so you know had to borrow hers. Might take a couple things, but we're not gonna speak on that right now. But I have some lashes, some powder. We got the Jaclyn Hill palette that I gave her like back whatever. We got some cute brushes. This one's really cute. It has like diamond. Hold on, beauty guru over here. Look at that. All right. We got some highlighter, Fenty Beauty highlight, all of that. So I'm going to be transforming into Raquel today. I mean, I know we already kind of look alike, but you know, I don't really wear makeup like that. So, you know, this is some MAC. I ain't never used MAC before, so we going bougie today. What else we got? We got a whole bunch of stuff. Just stay tuned. Okay, Raquettes, Raquel is coming. Round of applause for her.
Hey, and
she
I'm
is
here.
My star guest today.
She's I'm your guest?
Oh. Who texted me?
I don't know.
But anyway, she's gonna be doing my makeup like her today, so I have to put my hair back.
This is what I did for my makeup.
Something simple, so cute.
I feel like half my head is cut off.
Okay, so to start off, the first thing we're gonna do is moisturize.
Yeah,
but you can't put that all over my face because I'm too sensitive.
She's sensitive, so I'm just gonna put it on her eyebrows because I like some good moisturized eyebrows. Sorry, I burped.
Alright. That's a lot.
It's really good.
For some eyebrows.
Alright, so we're gonna go. It's not a makeup tutorial, so we're just gonna be chit-chatting, okay? Chit-chatting. Hold on, I have to pardon back.
Ooh. Ew, what is this?
Oh, you heard that?
Yeah.
Oh wow, I wonder if they could hear that. Alright. So we're gonna start with your eyebrows. You know, got brush on. So tell me, how's college going?
I hate it.
Do you really hate it though?
Watch my Chick-fil-A cup behind you.
Okay, royalty. Okay.
I'm taking some of Raquel's makeup products.
You're really not though.
But I am. Today we're going to take pictures.
Much needed pictures.
Much needed because I'm looking like a bruja most of the
time. A bruja. A witch.
Because in college, I don't have time to do my makeup. I wake up way too early for that BS, okay?
Girl, would you stop moving? Like, real? You know, how am I supposed to do your makeup with you moving?
I'm trying to pair my Apple Watch again.
We gotta go. We have like an hour.
We got like an hour.
Look at me. Y'all see me struggling. Like dead ass struggling. Look at me. Nina, I swear to God, we're not doing that now. We're not.
Okay.
Like, you're gonna make me like break my neck trying to look at your eyebrow.
You could never be a makeup like artist for like famous.
Who said I wanted to? Who said I wanted to?
I'm not saying that you wanted to.
Look at me! Nina, I swear! Look that way. God. Yo, she's the worst. You could never be a famous person having your makeup done.
Who are you cocking your neck at? Freaking chicken.
Wait, I'm a chicken now? Okay, your end. I'm sorry. I have to fix it again. Oh, there we go. Wow.
That looks good.
Wow.
Oh, I need to put my
Nina. No, I'm sorry. If you don't put your phone away.
I am.
Yo, I've been getting so scared.
Do you see this camera quality though? I don't even have highlight on.
Nina, stop.
I don't like it so long.
Nina, I'll fix it. Stop. Stop. Like, she's literally, I forget that I actually hate doing her makeup. Stop, you're crinkling your face. Nina, stop. I'm gonna throw up. You're being so annoying. All right, look at me. Okay, that end looks good. I just gotta fix the front of it.
It's long.
Nina, it's really not. You really need to stop. Stop. Nina. Yo, like, Nina, I swear to God.
I'm parched.
How are we supposed to do this video in the time frame that we have? Can you fucking stop? You guys are trying to laugh, but damn, stop. You know, this is very important. I want it to look really fleek.
You smell like an old lady.
I smell like an old lady.
I want it to look really fleek.
I swear.
It's cold.
I'm gonna do your eyeshadow.
Okay. We're doing the makeup that she has on.
Literally. So, this is a Jaclyn Hill palette.
The one that I got her.
She always has to say that, but you did get it for me.
Out of nowhere, because I'm such a good sister.
That was really nice, and I loved it. I still do.
She was struggling with the other palette. She had the struggle package.
Yeah, the other palette was very dusty. I'm not even gonna say what brand it was. It was a high-end brand though.
It had a lot of fallout, didn't it?
It was very fallout. It wasn't pigmented.
And she could only do like two looks. Sis, do you see the variety? The what? The variety.
Variety. How do you say it? No, for real, like, for real.
Variety.
Do you see the variety?
Do you see the variety?
Yo, we are so, what's it called? I don't even know how to say whatever. We are so, it's so bad.
That's what happens when you grow up speaking Spanish and English.
At the same time.
That actually looks good.
Doesn't it look bomb?
Yeah, I don't really like wearing eyeshadow. Guys, I don't like wearing eyeshadow because then after a couple days I start getting these little bumps, like almost like an allergic reaction.
Right.
So I'm just like, but I love wearing makeup. But like hypoallergenic makeup is not that cute.
I don't even know what that is. That looks so good. Now we're just gonna do your base. We're just doing a little light makeup. A little something. Just gonna sprinkle this all over your lid. Can you look at me? Look at me. Jeff. Ice brain. What's it called?
Ice brain? Brain freeze?
I'm so done with your ice brain hat and ass.
You're like stabbing my eyeball. So can we not?
This looks so good on
me. Can I spray the thingy?
I already sprayed it.
I wanted to spray
on what?
The brush.
I already did.
I want to do it next time.
Why are you so close? Nina, you have to actually spray it.
I did.
You're drizzling it. You are so like pathetic, bro. That's not even it.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
Is that the color I wanted?
Yes. It is.
I feel like you're like touching my brow.
I'm not. Okay. Why don't you just stop talking?
You just spit on me.
Oh my god. You are literally the worst. Put your head down, Highness.
Highness?
Your Highness. Yo, why don't you... Hey, you. Alright, I'm gonna highlight the tip of it. The tip. The center. Middle. Yo, I can't speak today. Like, I should not be filming. I really shouldn't. I cannot speak.
I feel like you're not doing it as good as you did your eyes.
I really did. Nina, I'm doing a great job and you are being very picky. Okay, let me just smudge that out right there. Go the other side. Smudge that out. Wow.
Oh my god.
Can you go wet this? Go wet it. Go. That's actually nasty. This is only ice though. There's no water in it. That works actually. Oh, I dropped the ice cube. Here you go. You want it? That works.
Y'all. Violated.
Where's the foundation?
Raquel. Why would I get a cup of ice and drink flavoring if I'm...
So you can stop drinking it, because all you do is drink it. I'm trying to do your makeup. We got some BB cream.
This shit is cold. Don't put too much.
I'm not. It's BB cream, you know.
Why are you hitting my face? Because
I'm blending. It's a beauty blender.
Yeah, but you don't have to hit my face.
I'm not hitting your face. I'm blending it. We're almost done.
Who's ready for Thanksgiving?
Oh my god, Thanksgiving's coming up. Oh my god, I'm tripping.
Why are you so hard?
Can you stop moving? Your face looks straight. I wish I had a brother.
You're rude as fuck.
I didn't say I didn't want you to. I'm just saying. Wouldn't it be cool to have
Raquel?
I'm really not though. I'm really not.
Raquel, you could say that, but I'm feeling.
No, I'm really not. I'm almost done.
And you keep adding more.
Nina, I'm really not.
Really not.
Oh, don't let me get on your eyebrow, bro. Look that way. That way. Goodness. She's the most difficult person to deal with, to please, to everything. She is so picky.
I'm not.
You really are, though. Let me get your neck.
It feels sticky.
This is the lightest foundation you could. It's not even foundation.
It feels like there's glue on my face.
She doesn't wear makeup ever.
So it just feels weird to her.
I'm not a makeup artist, but I make my makeup look bomb. Doesn't my makeup always look good? Look at me. Like down or like not like straight. Okay, thank you.
That's what I was doing before.
You were not. Alright, I'm gonna put some concealer on your face because you need it. Just joking. You're so beautiful, you know that.
Duh.
Period. I'm gonna do dots. We're only gonna use a little bit. Because you really don't need it.
Yeah, because I really don't. We got that natural beauty. Okay, you didn't put this much on.
I really did. Look at the camera. Damn. You look cute. Ooh, mamas. Yas.
Do y'all hear her? She's thinking like I'm a punching bag or some shit.
It actually blends out really beautifully on your skin.
Yeah, it does.
Stop. Ah! What? No, I got it. It's okay. All I gotta do is.
What happened?
I'm just blending it out. We're good. I actually thought I messed up, but I didn't, so we're good. You stop doing that face. Like, she's been doing.
Because this is what people do.
For the last 5 minutes, bro, you've been doing that.
Sorry, guys. The camera stopped recording.
I had to delete some stuff. But okay, we're back on it.
We're back punching Nina's face.
It's actually looking very beautiful. You are very pretty. Alright, so your concealer's all blended out. You look so stunning. So now we're gonna bake. Oh, this is powdery as hell. I'm about to do this on my bed. I have to wash my sheets. You ready for this? Am I in the frame? Why is it like crooked? Hold up. Is that better? I'll start over. So now we're gonna bake because she's ready to bake.
Cause it's not gonna bake.
Look at me.
That didn't even make sense.
No, it didn't. This is the.
What smells like a willa.
It's like a grandma powder, loose powder, baking powder, whatever you want to call it. But it's bomb, I think. It's cheaper than the Laura Mercier, and I don't find it big of a difference. I don't really don't care. This is the air spun. It smells like a grandma.
It smells good though.
It does smell good, but it smells like a grandma though. So she
started to itch.
Okay, well, she's been baking for a little
bit. Oh my god.
It's itching?
It's baking my skin, literally.
Is it really itching, though?
Yes.
It's just sensitive ass skin. We gotta be quiet because baby's sleeping.
Okay.
Ah! Oh! Within your eye. I'm so sorry. I actually probably hurt a lot.
Yeah.
Look at your neck. This is also setting your foundation. Look at me. You gotta rub your lip. Right there.
Oh my god. Okay. Yo. I don't know how y'all do.
We're almost done. We're literally almost done.
You've been saying this since we started my birth.
No, like we really almost done. Oh my god, there's powder everywhere. Like look at your arm. Look at that. And my knee, bro. Like ow, me, that actually really fucking hurts.
Don't cuss.
Let me get your contour. Look, can you look at me, fish? There you go.
Not too much.
I'm not putting too much. I'm doing the perfect amount.
Yeah, but you said the...
Mia, okay. Stop moving.
That's a lot.
It's not. Stop talking so loud.
It's a lot.
It's not. I just gotta make sure you have, like, a nice...
I have it.
Turn around the other side of the face. I love bronzer. I love me a good bronzer, too.
I love me some Hulu. Hulu bronzer. Right? That's cool.
Let me contour your nose because we need that.
Ew, what was that? You're trying to say my nose big.
I don't think your nose is big. I just think it's very nice. Alright, let me.
I love my nose.
This is how I do my makeup, literally. I'm doing your makeup just like I do mine.
Yeah, you're rough as
up. I am rough. Raquel! The baby's sleeping.
Well, stop hurting me.
Let me blend the inside.
Hey guys, when I was little, I used to call Raquel Raquel.
That's so fucked up though. Why did you call me that though?
Because when we used to live in New Hampshire, she used to go to the school and they had a pet cow.
Yeah, they had a cow that was like on the field.
Whoa. And it chewed up Raquel's sweater.
It was my preschool.
Don't put too much blush.
I'm not. You see how picky she is? Like, stop. Okay, so you're really almost done.
We're about to do y'all
highlight.
Yeah, where's
Fenty? Oh yeah, there it is.
Fenty highlight.
The baby sleeping.
Okay, let me do it.
You don't even know how to do it. Like
another one?
That works.
Can I do this to my face later?
No.
I always wanted to do it.
No, I deserve to do it.
No, I want to do it.
I literally
do it. You get to do it every day.
Stop laughing. Stop. Mina, don't do that. Your freckles are still showing through this foundation. I told you it was really light.
Yeah.
Oh my god, this highlight
is... You have to put it all the way up here.
You like it like that?
Yeah.
I personally don't do it like that.
Okay, you're not gonna put it all the way
up there. Mina, that's how you do it. If you were gonna do it, so. Okay, look at me the other side. Whoa. It's really nice. Mm-hmm. Oh, I forgot to do something real quick. Sorry. I have to highlight under your brow. Alright, I'm just gonna highlight the tip of the top of your brow. Huh?
The center?
No, what is it even called? Your arch.
My arc.
Your arc. Spray away. Go ahead.
Really?
You don't f*** up though.
How much?
Well, let me do it for you. I'll show you.
No.
Don't scream, the baby.
Okay, wait. This from right here?
I don't know. Go ahead. Don't spray me though. Oh,
I've always wanted to do that, guys.
Did it feel good on your face though?
Yeah.
Look at me. Let me see how you're looking. Wow. I feel like, okay, I gotta finish the highlight. I always add the ColourPop Flexitarian on top of it. I feel like it adds a better shine to it. Oh.
I don't like too much of that because I don't like
so much. It's only a little bit, Mina. Stop telling me what you don't like. Look at me. Look at me. Gotta highlight right there and the tip of your bubble.
I don't have a bubble nose.
It's like a rhino.
If you guys, that was fucking.
What the fuck?
That was. If you guys, there's a mirror over behind her. That's why I keep looking over here.
Oh yeah. Let me highlight the inner corner of your eyeballs.
I don't like that.
It's really pretty, so you're gonna like it. Can you just look at me? And I gotta do eyeshadow under your eye. Can you stop looking like that?
You're making me scared.
You look like a grandma. I'm almost done. You gotta highlight the inside of your eye. This is how I do my makeup. You have to look like me. I'm gonna cry.
Oh, I'm like, I won!
Damn it. I'm so mad. I won that one.
No, you didn't.
We yeah, just yes, we were.
We wasn't even doing it. This one was so bad.
Freaking rude. Where's my eyeshadow brush?
This one?
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, let's do it under your eye.
You put yellow on the other one for you.
Yeah. Stop telling me what to do. I know what I'm doing. Look at me. Why are you looking up like a freaking... Look at me. Just look at me.
Her eyes like this.
Like, she's making the weirdest face ever. Look at me. Look at me. Oh my god, you're like crazy. You look crazy as fuck. Oh, like, I'm scared of me. You're looking
go.
So weird.
But oh, that is weird.
Alright, let me do another one. You're so crusty. How's it gonna be crusty?
I'm just like you, so.
Okay. Look at. Look at. Oh, that looks really nice to the yellow right under it. That's sickening. Alright, we're gonna put some mascara before you apply your eyelashes.
Be careful because I have long lashes.
Oh, that's true. You wanna do it then? You just do it. You need a mirror?
Mm-mm.
You don't need a mirror?
Mm-mm.
Oh. Okay. Okay, now we're gonna do eyelashes. We have Kiss Eyelashes in number 11. That's the one that I use. So if you wanna get some, I definitely recommend them because they're like really nice. You're gonna use this one.
No, you're not.
Yeah, because it's only messed up a little bit.
No, I don't want that one. I want the new ones, Raquel.
This one's new, I haven't used it.
No, but that one's broken. I don't want it. I really don't.
God, this girl is so picky. Okay, there you go. Look at me. Yeah, so you're like, are we done? Yeah, we're done.
Today, I look like Raquel. I look like a bad. Mm-hmm.
We're actually unintentionally, swear to God, wearing the same outfit.
I packed before I came here, so it's not like we could have been like, hey, bring this.
Right.
This is
we'll wear at my house either way, but like.
Yeah. And I was gonna wear a green scarf, and then I was just like, it's too hot for that right now.
It's like, how did I know I almost had the same outfit? Like, I'm wearing
exactly.
A white.
Exactly. And I helped her pick out her outfit, and I was still in my pajamas.
Right. So thank you guys again so much for watching today's video. It was literally so much fun making it. Didn't we have fun, you know? I think it was really good. And the makeup came out bomb, and we look like twins now. Oh, people really do think we look alike, though, to be honest.
Especially when we were little.
My mom used to dress us up the same all the time. So people were like, are you guys twins? I'm like, no, I'm older. 2 years. Okay, but either way, before I let you guys go, we're gonna go ahead and do post notification. Shout out goes to Nayanara Perez. Thank you so much, love, for all your love and support on this channel. We love you guys so much. And for everyone else who wants a post notification shout out, all you have to do is
come like on. This video.
No, like, why is it like? No, it's post notification. Post notification.
Turn on your post notifications and then comment down.
Done
down below.
When you finish.
When you finish.
Okay, we love you guys so freaking. Most, and until next time, Raquettes. Bye, Raquettes.